not a girl who misses as much. Well acquainted with the touch of a velvet hand, like a lizard on a window pane. A man in the crowd with the multicolored mirrors on his hobnail boots, lying with his eyes while his hands are busy working overtime. A soap impression of his wife when she ate and donated to the National Trust. I'm going down, down to the pits that I lift up.